but is held in again by Frans Nielsen. Nielsen passing it ahead and gets it back again. Comes down the right side on his back end, goes behind the net, dropped it off to Vanek, and he scores from in close. He just chipped it right into the net, and the Red Wings have a 1-0 lead.
Excellent games against top division rival, first place in the Pacific. Here it goes, speed going one way, and then pass the other.
Clifford goes for it again. Tried to give it back behind the net, chased in there by Nick Dowd. Dowd shoveled it over to Muzzin. Muzzin got checked, but he's got it again. Muzzin, now the right side, a shot from there, and a save made. Kings go for it, here's Pearson down the middle. Check from behind, and a penalty coming up against the Red Wings.
Oh, they're calling a penalty shot.
Penalty shot coming up.
See right here. It's on the stick, maybe on the other side. The other side, you have the Kaiser. Here's the penalty shot.
Here's Pearson moving in. He got stopped by Coreau, makes the save, and the Red Wings still lead 1-0.
Well, did they hand the puck and the team in their own zone?
Now the blue line, McNabb sends it right side. Now comes up the middle, and that kind of handcuffed Dowd. Now down the middle, Red Wings all alone. Score! Right down the middle came Athanasiou.
Here's Gravel. You see, Dowd's going to the bench. And then he realizes he has to stay on, but he's just dead tired anyway. Athanasiou just makes the one move, and really, all that speed and momentum he carries forward here.
The center, into the zone. He gets checked and knocked down there. As he came across the line, he got knocked down by Ouellette. Now at center ice, wings again. Pass on the right wing side, cutting in deep. Athanasiou and a shot, and a score on the rebound by Vanek. 3-0 Red Wings, and they have speed coming into the zone.
Pull and drag move right there. Now that gets him into position. First save, second opportunity. So three shots getting past Jeff Zadkoff. They turned the momentum. Even though they were leading, they probably just wanted to turn their game on a little bit more, and they certainly have, and the Kings have not had an answer.
Here's Nyquist. Turns, he shoots. It's deflected over, shot, and another save, and a great save there. Taken by the Wings down the right wing side in deep, and broken up by the Kings, and they move it back on the right wing. Here is Brown. Brown across the line. He gets a shot steered away there, wide to the left. Kings hold it in again. Taken there by DeKaiser. His pass to the King line. Kings break it up. Red Wings were changing. Kings come across the line 3-on-2. Pearson left side. Red Wings get back though. Now it comes into Kopitar. Back to the blue line to Muzzin. Shoots. Saved by Coreau. Rebound. Comes in toward the corner. For that game with the Wild, we'll have another Legends presentation. Tomas Sandstrom here. Puck is shot and knocked down right in front of the net. And a loose puck. Still not in the net. And whistle dead. He doesn't clear the zone. DeKaiser from the left point. His shot is blocked. Kings get it back to center. 15 seconds to go in the period. Pass at the blue line to Doughty. Doughty right side shoots, and a save by Coreau. Now the Kings come back to take it as Nick Dowd has it in the Kings zone. His pass up the middle, and the Kings back to the Red Wing line. Pass off on the right side. Now to the trailer. McNabb, his shot deflected up high and over the net. Picked up by the Kings again. Dowd to Gabrick, and a nice save. McNabb throws it wide to the right. Into Nick Jensen. 26-year-old rookie puts it down into the King zone, and back to get it is forward. His pass held in by the Wings. Jensen put it on the right side. Now in front, shot, score! Hot right in the middle.
Can't get it out. You see, Matthew made that play there, so he ended up being in a good defensive position, but then he had the play in front of him. Now again, this shot goes in, but take a look where this shot is taken from. That is right down the middle.
Comes down the right side. Kings have it in the zone. Pass down behind the net. Now in front, but didn't connect. Comes back toward the blue line. Kings hold it in. Shot from the right side. Knocked away by Coreau.
Earl was asked the next day about confidence carryover, and he said, you know what? That doesn't really exist. We have to play it. We'd be the same team if we'd lost the game before.
Now in deep and alone, and a save made there. Seconds ago. Shot from a sharp angle, knocked away by Coreau, and he's going to get his first NHL shutout. 4-0 Red Wings, and they pour off the boards to congratulate Jared Coreau with his first NHL shutout. Yeah.